Okay, here we are at Rutland Water. It's a little bit breezy, a little bit wet, but so what? Second ride of the year. The bike's 6 yards over there. We've got muddy already. So I'll look in the shelter. Okay, I'll bring you back in a minute. Okay, so we're en route. Hi, sun's coming out, tyres are muddy, water's still, and we're on a bit of a climb. All good so far. I did forget to bring my Garmin though. Schoolboy error, but I've got my Strava going. The autumn moon lights my way. But now I smell the rain, and with it pain. Okay, here we are. So we've just come all the way around this bit here, right, and we started off, see where that little vent is over there in the middle of the lake? And the trees on the far side, that's Waitwell. Cyclist dismount. We won't be doing that, but we're taking it easy. I've got a bacon sandwich and a flask of tea. When we get to a stop eventually, probably in another 3 or 4 miles, I think. But now I smell the rain, and with it pain, and it's heading my way. Oh, sometimes I grow so tired. Sheep. and a climb.
Bah. Bah.
Yeah, so we're just approaching our lunch stop. A little bit of a climb, then a descent to where the road used to go across to the other side, to the south shore. There's a lake. So we've got to go around that yet, around the other side. This is a detour from the normal routage. Man's a tale that can't be told. My freedom I hold dear. How years ago and days of old, when magic filled the air. Just in the darkest depths of Mordor, I met a girl so fair. But Gollum and the evil one crept up and slipped away with her. Yeah. I did nothing happened to her. Okay, this is our picnic spot. There's the old bike sexual over there. Show you my stuff, what I've got. So I've got bacon and lettuce sandwich, 4 chocolate biscuits and a flask of tea. Let's try it for you. Chocolate biscuit time. Now, because the cups are small, you've got to break them in half. I went dunk them, 3 seconds, yeah, and then down the arch. Probably about halfway around. Here we are at St. Edmund's. Just show you around. First time I've been in here.
This is quite nice.
St. Edmund's.